The grid is packed and there's electricity in the air. But there's no surprises in that. It's race day.
AlphaTauri did rather well in qualifying. Let's see if they can manage to achieve a strong start for the race itself. Although Red Bull must be disappointed with their qualifying, they have resources aplenty. Let's see if they can rise up from their grid position with a strong race. A sunny day here with only a few clouds in the sky. If things stay this way, the weather shouldn't pose any challenges to the teams.
Well, as we can see, the crowd here at the Hungaro Ring are ready and waiting. So let's get this show underway. Quite a few clouds overhead as we look at the lineup on the grid. And here, we've got Lewis Hamilton. P1 today. Let's see if they can take advantage of that position. The second AlphaTauri driver there. A second place start for them today. They're in with a real chance. The race start is mere seconds away. And here we go. With the Hungarian Grand Prix. It's lights out and away we go. AlphaTauri gained a place. Taking a look again, it involves Team Vettel. Yes, that's where they spin out. I think that was a crash. Let's take a closer look. So let's look at this. There's Sergio Perez. They've lost control, and there's the crash. Thank you. Let's take another look. There we have Joe. They lose it there. That's the...
Okay, pit lane.
Understood.
Now have a watch of this. Looks like Ocon. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. The car's just gone.
Okay, that was a purple lap. I'll let you know if the situation changes.
Let's have a look. Now, just watch the Mercedes here. What a spin!
push now. This will be the last lap. Caution on the battery.
Yeah, copy me. Do what you can to keep the tyres cool.
Okay, that's the checkered flag.
Yeah, I'm happy for you guys.
Great work.
So it's checkered flags.
There's a long way to go, but let's keep pushing, guys. I believe in you.
Well done, that was a tough day. When you stop, it will be P1, wait 5 seconds, and then P0.
The AlphaTauri driver knocked it out of the park this weekend. Imagine how chuffed they must be. A podium is a real feat, and it's been accomplished in style. And the talented veteran rounds off another great drive, adding to his impressive F1 podium tally. But there we have all three drivers that are taking home the silverware, along with the most valuable points. This was well deserved for AlphaTauri, a solid weekend of racing.
This was an extremely convincing race for them. They're one impressive team. They deserve to celebrate this properly.
After an intense weekend, the team ends in first place in the constructor standings.
Next time, the teams will be adding another year to the legend of Spa-Francorchamps. Anything can happen at the Belgian Grand Prix.